Hello everyone and thank you for watching. My name is JB Gates with International Key Supply. We just wanted to take a moment and introduce you to a new product offering from Xhorse. Recently released is the VVDI BIM Pro Tool. This is the next generation in BMW key programming and BMW module programming devices from Xhorse. So with this new VVDI BIM Pro Tool, you will get all the features of the older VVDI BMW tool. So all of the CAS key programming features, all of the BMW module programming features, the extensive library of calibration files, all those things are now built into the VVDI BIM Pro Tool. But there's also been feature changes and additions, and there's also been hardware changes on this new tool. So added to the interface for the VVDI BIM Pro Tool is an 802.11 wireless adapter that operates in the B and G bands. This 802.11 wireless adapter is now going to allow you to communicate with certain modules in BMW vehicles wirelessly so that you'll be able to code and program and diagnose these modules wirelessly when that communication protocol is available in that module. Also added into the interface on the VVDI BIM Pro Tool is a 10100 Ethernet port. And the addition of this 10100 Ethernet port is really going to open up capabilities for this tool like we haven't seen before. So now with the addition of this 10100 Ethernet port, you're going to be able to do DOIP, which is Diagnostics Over Internet Protocol. And this is the way that BMW is trending. They're moving away from CAN-based communication, which is what we've used in the past, and they're favoring DOIP, so Diagnostic Over Internet Protocol. So without this addition of the 10100 Ethernet port, you wouldn't be able to use this new communication protocol, which is going to be required going forward. So also with the addition of this 10100 Ethernet port, you're going to speed up the diagnostics and programming on F and G chassis dramatically. You're also going to, with this 10100 Ethernet port, add the ability to configure ECUs, the NBT and the CIC, which is your radio and your navigation unit in a lot of these BMW vehicles. So you'll be able to change configurations in the NBT and CIC ECUs. You'll also be able to add navigation, upgrade navigation, and those are all going to be made possible through the addition of this 10100 Ethernet port. So also with this 10100 Ethernet port, you're going to be able to use this interface with the factory and the dealer software. So you're going to be able to use the VVDI BIM Pro Tool interface with this 10100 Ethernet port with the ESIS and Rheingold networks where you have ISTA-P and ISTA-D, which again is going to be the factory and the dealer softwares. So that's going to expand the capabilities tremendously that you have by pairing those softwares and this VVDI BIM Pro Tool. You're also going to be able to read the ISN out of the DME in these vehicles with N13, N20, N55, and N63 engine types without opening the DMEs. So that's a really nice feature where you'll be able to read those ISNs without actually opening the DMEs. So these are the capabilities of this new tool. We're excited about it. We hope that you are too. So for any of you who are interested in this new VVDI BIM Pro Tool, please give us a call. We'd be happy to help you. And we really, really appreciate you guys. Have a great day. And thank you for watching.